people today who wants to be worshipped. Some people want you to worship them. You know, I personally am not a person that worships other people. I'm not going to worship you. For those people out there, you know, I'm sorry, but I'm not going to worship you. I only worship God himself. Only my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I do not worship people, you know. Another thing I want to speak on, this may bother some people. I'm only speaking for myself, you know, and for others who feel the same way that I do. I don't celebrate other people's birthdays because I'm like, what did you do? What you do? Did you sit on a throne? What you do? I'm glad you're still here. I am. As a Christian, I'm glad you're still here. And I pray that you're here minimal years, but I don't worship people. I don't even celebrate my own birthday. I wake up, I'm thankful and grateful to be here, but I don't worship people. So, but the main thing I want to speak on is people that want to be worshipped. I'm not worshiping anyone. Don't worship people. You should not worship people. There are people out there who are worshiping people who don't have a heaven or a hell to put them in. Maybe I'm missing something. You know, when you start trying to get people's approval, it takes a huge load off your shoulder. Only focus on God. Only focus on Him, His approval. You know, it takes a huge load off your shoulder. Why in the world is the blind, are you following the blind? The blind following the blind. I don't understand. Really? So you don't have a heaven or hell to put me in, so I'm going to follow God only. He's the only one that I worship. Okay? Not friends, not family, no one. And it makes it so much easier for me.